farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. The driver never ever saw the stop sign. An 18-wheeler can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. A farmer lives to harvest a home in 80 acres. Faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. Teacher lived the wisdom in the minds of lost children. Did her best to give them a better start. Preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he laid his bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hands. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. So what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held his bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. Said, listen, farmer and a teacher, and that preacher, he did bound to.